day. Welcome to the latest updates for the latest news within South Africa.
Good morning. The latest is that Sdumo Mtshali, who plays the role of Sbusiso on Mzansi Magic telenovela Isibaya, is said to be leaving. Let's quickly follow up on that. Sdumo Mtshali is said to be leaving Isibaya to pursue his career in another soap. There has been some rumors circulating that Isibaya is currently doing so bad with their ratings, and there is a possibility that they might be cancelled in 2021, hence most of their actors and actresses are leaving. According to the sources, most people there want to leave because of the uncertainties that they are facing. They are not sure what's going to happen with them past 2020. Sources are saying that Sdumo Mtshali will be joining a new soapy on SABC 3 that is called The Estates. They are saying that the new soapy that Sdumo is going to be joining in SABC 3 will be replacing Isidingo. There are also rumors that Siyabonga Ngathwala, who plays the role of Mbiyaki Zungu, will also be leaving the show. Earlier this year, we've also seen the likes of Jessica Nkosi, Musim Tabela, Menzi Ngubane, and Nomzamo Mbatha leaving. And that will be all from my side. Please leave your comments down below to let us know of your views regarding what we've just covered. That will be all from me. Thank you so much for tuning in. We'll see you again in the next update. Bye.